Hey, welcome back for another summertime plein air adventure. I'm out here in Vernon County today. I just started driving and driving, and this is where I wound up. It's kind of a really beautiful scene looking up at that barn right there. There's a lot of atmospheric perspective because the sun is right behind the tree line, right behind the barn. And so it's kind of changing the colors of the shadows of those trees. I'm gonna get moving on this really quickly because I have this huge cloud rolling in. I'm just gonna start to mix up some colors and get this painting started. We'll talk more about it in a little bit. Well, I got my start. You can see that there's a large cloud rolling in that's going to take away the sunlight for quite a while. I guess I'm going to sit around and wait for the light to come back. Just look at the way that the clouds are coming through this valley. It's really pretty countryside out here. I'm somewhere out in Vernon County right now. My phone is dead. I don't have any map or... But I just asked the guy who lives here how I can get home, and he pointed me in the right direction, so I kind of know how to get home. But I think after I finish this painting, or maybe if this cloud just is in my way for too long, I think I'm gonna head over there. It looks like that valley, there's some really nice stuff happening there. Or there's the opportunity for some nice painterly subjects to be happening over there. Well, I've been patiently waiting for the sun to come back, and judging by where it is on the clouds, it's gonna come back in just a second, and everything in my subject matter is gonna be bathed with beautiful late afternoon sunlight. I did spend a little bit of time, I've kind of redone a lot of the areas. Had a lot of time to just kind of do nothing on this painting. Now that the sun is gonna come back, we're just gonna try and fly through this one, repaint everything, and get out of here. Thank you. sometimes you have to just get yourself lost in the country.